sweets and bakery, and you know the famous and the celebrity ideas of Alankar Sweets and Bakery. And today in Vijayawada, it is one of the most famous and tasty and delicious Alankar Sweets. Have its own destination of making their sweets and bakery and even restaurants also. So this is not all that it is having a tasty tradition, it is also having a backup of a very good traditional and tasty and a backup of good public response in Vijayawada. So and now we are here in Nirmala Convent Road and post this in Bhavanipuram also. So the customer who is with us, so we'd like to ask one public response and public review with him. And then we have one more branch in Bhavanipuram where you have a very good tasty and public response and lot of people. Vijayawada and even from outside people go and visit Alankar Sweets and Bakery. So 100% whenever you come to Vijayawada, you should not forget Alankar Sweets and Bakery to visit and have a very, very, very hangout place for family and even for everyone. So this is all exclusive interview of Alankar Sweets and Bakery in Vijayawada. Further, we meet with some other show. Unless and until you keep watching Hyderabad Vijayawada Times, South India's biggest online channel in India. Thank you. Signing off, Ishwar. Keep watching Hyderabad Vijayawada Times, South India's biggest online channel in India. Thank you. Signing off, Ishwar.